All right, guys, we're having a look at the V litter puppies 2020. They're only 4 weeks old. This is their first adventure outside. And as you can see, they're like, not so sure what's going on out here, but that's okay. We all start somewhere. Gorgeous sable puppies, super attitude, and some blacks too. Two black males, one black female, and maybe this guy is going to be coated, a black male with a full coat. So we'll see. Female with a normal coat, you can see the difference easy enough, and a male with a normal coat. The rest, the sables, are all girls, and they're little firecrackers. Gorgeous puppies, great attitudes. Very independent. For four-week-old puppies, should not be running off and checking out the whole world. And they're just out and about doing their own thing. And I love that about them. So they've had a great puppy life. Be spending a little bit more time here with the puppy nanny. Getting all fattened up and ready to go out to Prufenpuden Farms so that we can further evaluate them. Figure out who's who. And then off to the training center to get individual evaluations. And then we go to their foster homes. So just a little peek at the V litter 2019. Prufenpuden German Shepherd puppies. Cutie pies, one and all. And little ornery shits too. Look at them biting all mean things. Nature at its finest. Who will win the battle of the four-week-old monster puppies? So instincts being what they are, one's always going to try to dominate the other. Aren't you a bully? We'll keep an eye on that one. She might need some remedial education. She thinks it's funny. All right, so that's puppies, puppies, and more cute puppies. At 4 weeks. Good stuff.